Hello and welcome back to RoboCop Rogue City.
Part 8.
Let's get crocking. Okay, so we're back.
Right, we got to talk to this guy.
I have pertinent information regarding the case.
We'll get to that, Murphy. But right now, it's time for your psych evaluation. Becker will chew my ear off if I don't make sure you take part in it. So go. Dr. Blanche is already waiting in the observation room. Once it's over, join us in the briefing room.
Okay, dude. Thanks very much. Right, we gotta go and do this psychiatrist thing again. Hint program. Oh, right, so like 2 hours plus into the game, it now tells me to switch to night vision. Okay, thanks. There we go.
I'm afraid not. All right. Let's see what's cooking under the hood. God knows what they'll. Once I'm done, he's all yours, Doctor.
Hey, what's that look supposed to mean?
We need to just sort of come to terms with the fact that we're not going to get good ranks here because we're not doing any secondary objectives. Okay, so we didn't find a secret one, secret two, nothing. The challenge yet? That's too hard. Bank intruder arrested. Oh, so you got XP for arresting that lady. Oh, well, I wasn't going to do that. Yeah, I'm happy with a C. That's fine. Whatever. You know, it's fine. I don't care.
Hello, RoboCop.
Oh.
Congratulations. I've seen your accomplishment on TV. I hope that I'll manage to remain professional despite sitting opposite a celebrity. How do you feel about being acclaimed as a hero again?
I serve the public trust. I do not do it for fame.
No. Your sense of duty is what drives you. That's clear. I'm sure you'd love to share this accomplishment with Anne Lewis. You've seen her at the hospital, haven't you? How is she?
She is stable.
You cherish that relationship, don't you? She's an important part of your life. Your past life, too.
She is.
Just like your family. You're very protective of your past.
OCP cut me off from my family.
And how do you view their decision to separate you from them?
It was cruel, yeah. I was not programmed to have a family. It was for the best. That was cruel.
It was cruel.
To everyone involved, I'm sure. Nevertheless, you still think about them, don't you? What comes to mind when you try to remember your family? I see. Memories can be painful. Especially when they're connected to the ones you love. They tend to remind us of what we're missing. The thief that broke into my house I mentioned before. He was my brother. He was an addict who'd come over to steal things to sell so he could buy drugs. As you can imagine, my last memory of us together is not a happy one. But despite that, I still wouldn't want to lose it. It serves as a reminder of how I failed him. And I've been trying to rectify it ever since.
I do not remember my family. I can only feel them.
These feelings, how do they manifest themselves?
Echoes
of the past. But OCP sees them as obstacles that need to be removed.
And now you're afraid that they sent me here to convince you they are right?
Did they?
What you need to understand is that regardless of outside influences, my client's well-being takes highest priority. Especially now that I understand how important these memories are to you, I will fight for you in every way I know how. If you let me. I think this is a good place to end this session. Thank you for your honesty. It certainly has been noted.
I find this part of the game with the therapy a bit weird. I don't know what it's all about. So they got rid of Ed. He must have gone down to the old scrapyard there. We're gonna head over to wherever we're going, which I'm assuming is to check back in with the chief, or whatever his name is. I can't remember his name. What's his name? Hey. Right. Ooh, what was that? Don't panic. Okay. No worries. What's that about?
Yeah, just keep following the road.
But the road ends here. This is optional. That's optional. No. See ya.
All right. The situation at the bank was contained in a relatively smooth fashion. So what did we learn from it?
When it's their money on the line, OCP will send RoboCop, the entire SWAT team, and a bunch of Ed-209s that actually work.
Anything else?
Wendell Antonowski no longer deals with the street vultures.
That's right. There's been a rift in their midst, and I want to know why.
Spike has proven to be talkative under suitable conditions.
That's why I want you all to head to the city and do some actual police work. We need to find Spike. The attack on OCP Bank was a desperate move. I'm sure there's plenty of theories floating around. So we need to listen to what the streets are saying to find where the vultures are hiding.
I know someone versed in street talk.
Talk to him. And oh,
pickles!
I almost forgot. Murphy, once you're downtown, the old man wants to meet with you.
Ooh. The old man himself? What an honor.
Yeah,
not
so
sure.
Detroit has to real life royalty. Maybe for saving him all that money, he'll knight you or something.
Enough. Head downtown, ask around, and most importantly, find Spike.
Easy. Sounds simple when you say it like that. I am going to just confront this guy because I think it's just a simple thing to stop him bullying.
Enjoying yourselves.
Yeah. Just having a little fun with our fellow dispatcher. Don't worry, I'm sure the kid has a sense of humor. It's just a little blue hazing. And he's an OCP stooge anyway.
You're not going soft on us, are you, Murphy?
That did not sound like fun.
It's not like he didn't deserve it.
You know that he runs to Becker with a stack of papers every time you two talk, right? He's a rat.
We're just looking out for you, Murphy.
Hmm. Whatever. Optional. Talk to the mayor. No, I'm going. See ya. Sorry, I gotta get on with this game because, gonna take for it.
I tell him all about how the OCP is fucking us over.
Hey, watch that language. Oh, God.
How are you feeling after the incident at the bank?
Who gives a shit? I heard that you're heading to the city. Once you're out there, I want you to check one apartment for me. There's suspicion of domestic terrorism and corporate espionage, so expect a warm welcome.
Should I assume hostility from the suspect?
I assume you'll find sensitive data there. Look for it thoroughly and make sure it comes straight back to my hands. Tenement across the street from the arcade. Apartment 12. Now go, I've got to prepare for a meeting. And remember, if you won't take care of it, another cop will have to. Another cop that isn't quite as resistant to deadly surprises as you are.
Well, that's not fair. That's not fair at all. Now he's saying, okay, you know, he's saying if you don't do it as an optional mission, like someone's gonna die. That's not fair. He really needs to slow down on that ramp. Right, so what are we doing? Maybe we'll have to do that one. I don't want someone to die, you know. But, you know, I start making exceptions and here we go. 40 hours into the game. Right. Okay, so we're in a new area right now by the looks of it. It doesn't appear like it's, God, it's pretty run down around here. It doesn't really appear like, it's the original city area. Wonder how you do the, oh, this does not look good. Meet with the old man. I don't trust this guy. I think he's like the head.
Hey, you. The old man is waiting for you upstairs.
Move
this
then.
This entrance to the building is off limits. You have to use the staircase.
You
think it's gonna hold
his weight? You know, I... It just feels off to me. Why am I meeting him down here? I think we're gonna get ambushed. I don't trust this guy at all. Not one bit. I still haven't checked, but I'm pretty sure...
So, it's true what they say.
I'm pretty sure that...
some kind of defect.
I'm pretty sure that, isn't it, like, something to do with this kind of thing in the original film? Like... the main baddie was that guy. who's like the same guy as this guy is. Maybe not the same guy, but...
It's good to see you, my boy. Leave us. I want to talk to him in private. You have to excuse me for not getting up. I'm in a rather unfortunate state. You did exceptional work at the bank. I want you to know that I am deeply grateful for your service to OCP and the city of Detroit. See, I grew up in this very apartment, or what's left of it. It used to be a thriving neighborhood. Nothing like what you see right now. I always dreamt of turning it into the most prosperous district in the city. A new heart of Detroit. Can you imagine? Or do you think it's just an old fool's pipe dream?
Do not ask machines about dreams.
I agree with all city improvement plans that have the citizens' well-being in mind.
Glad to know you approve. Delta City's construction is about to start. Finally, the old and frail will be replaced with the new and strong. Decay and death are terrible things. You lose everything you worked for your entire life. But I don't have to tell you what that's like. It really makes me wonder, has the time you spent in that armor been a burden to you?
It is only a burden for the criminals.
The only burden it causes is to criminal scum.
I admire your confidence. The real reason I've summoned you here is because I'm worried. I'm aware of your instability problems, and it's not a matter that we can overlook. That's why I've requested to have people look after you. Tell me, how are you finding your evaluations with Dr. Blanche?
I am happy to comply with any activity that improves effectiveness.
You're a good sport. I can imagine it's not a pleasant experience, but I can't express how much I'd like you to keep at it. Mm. I'm sure that becoming a liability is the last thing you'd want. Am I right?
That is correct.
Mm.
Now we've reached an understanding. Tell me, is there anything I could do to put your mind at ease?
Give me better weapons. Lewis needs medical attention.
My partner has been severely wounded and is being treated at Gibson Memorial Hospital.
I'll make sure she gets the best care there is.
Thank you.
I have to say, you brought a lot of hope into this old man's heart. Now, excuse me. I'm not supposed to exert myself too much. Doctor's orders. And you can't argue with them.
I still don't trust this dude.
Take care of yourself. After all, the peace of Detroit depends on your well-being.
Okay. Right. Let's leave. I'm hoping I'm not supposed to be finding more secrets here to lose out on points with. But we're just going to leave, because I want some action. I'm getting hungry for some action. And this is boring. yeah, let's leave. Return to the streets.
Hey, Murphy, are you done with the old man's tea party? Remember to get back in touch with your informer. See if he has any info that could get us back on the biker's lead. Spike is still out there.
Pickles. We need a sprint. We need a sprint. I'm going to say it again. That's nice that it's daytime now. This looks quite cool. Oh my god, they're just making me... Oh, I see where we are. This is the The gas station. This is where I couldn't find that phone. This area is huge and like... Hey, it looks good in the daylight. It looks really good. I like the water effects on the ground. It might not show too well on my video quality, but I'm working on that. I am working on that. We should be upgrading any day now. What am I doing? I'm just wondering about Spike in a Haystack. What is up, guys?
Is that true? Mary has to close a restaurant? Two words.
Ooh, we're going to watch a film, Project Doom. Nice. Oh, I wanted to go into the cinema. Hey, Spike. Not Spike. Biggles.
Greetings. Waiting for the movie screening.
Just browsing to find which movie would most enhance my nuke experience.
Hmm.
Has working with the police not made you change your ways?
I need to keep up appearances. Otherwise, I wouldn't be much use as an informer, now would I?
Hmm, true.
Nah, tell me. What's the next job for the police's finest duo?
I need information on Spike's whereabouts.
That SOB. I'll never forgive him for what he did to Briggs. Luckily, there ain't much left of the street vultures after the bank heist. They're probably laying low. But now you mention it, I heard about a biker who had a crash near the riverbank just behind the mart. So, your best bet is to check out the scene of the accident, or maybe hit up a nearby mechanic to see if they know anything.
Oh, we're not seeing that guy again.
Any witnesses?
There's this crazy old bum who hangs out around there. He's nosy. Maybe he could help.
Okay, old bum. Noted.
Are you positive that he escaped on the damaged motorcycle?
Not so much on it as with it. From what I gathered, the bike suffered more than just a dent. I'm guessing he must have dragged it to some nearby mechanic to get it back in shape.
We gotta go and see that.
Shop is the closest.
Yeah, we gotta go and see Ben.
You really want justice for Briggs?
We owe him. But it's more about Daniel and Gale. And I think everyone will sleep better once those butchers are taken care of.
Thank you. You have given me all I need.
I know you're busy, but there's something that I need your help with.
I will not be involved in any illegal...
I will not be involved in any side
That's
missions.
That's very presumptuous of you. I just need help finding a VHS tape in the rental place across the street. The title slipped my mind, and I assume you've got like a database or something in your head that'll make looking for it a breeze. So what do you say? Will you help me look for it?
Perhaps
there
later.
Are crimes happening that need attention.
That's not a no. I'll be waiting here if you change your mind.
Yeah, I'm not gonna. Sorry, I'm not going and looking for an old video. Sorry. Oh, there's a video place. Oh well. So we gotta go and see Ben. That old man's gonna be like, "You back again, RoboCop?" Also, I missed this door on the original video. I went all the way around, and then I realized,
Greetings, citizen.
The best cop in the hood is back. How can I be of service?
I am here in regards to a fugitive.
Oh, damn. What is wrong with this thing? I need to get that car down. God knows what might happen. Can you help me out with this? It's new and I don't know where I put the manual.
Stand back.
Jeez.
Go on then. Let's see how it's done. I thought you knew how to bring that car down. Can't be that hard.
That's one way.
It doesn't start. Pop the hood.
What is this? I'm just doing the repairs!
So, do you know what the problem is?
Oh my... You're the mechanic!
Spark plugs are not the main culprit. There is no power. The coil has been disconnected.
That would explain the car not starting.
Come on, Ben, you've been doing this your entire life. You can't find a problem with a battery?
Fine, stable. Above 12 volts.
That's one thing checked off then.
I detected an electric current inside the cooling tank. I recommend grounding it to fix the problem, but I am sure...
I'm guessing it's an easy fix.
Let me finish. I gotta fix the fault. Ben, I'm $50 an hour. And there's a minimum charge.
We own the money. Well done, RoboCop. You are one serious Swiss Army man.
I am best at catching criminals. I should get back to it.
You said earlier you were looking for someone.
A biker. Have you repaired any motorcycles recently?
As a matter of fact, I did. This big chunky guy showed up, Bald head, big ears, and spiky beard. Wasn't really warm and cuddly, but he paid cash in advance. So why would I refuse?
Do you know the whereabouts of this individual?
I don't, but he asked me if I do paint jobs too, then showed me a ripped out page that had a tattoo design on it. He asked me to spray a mean looking bird onto his gas tank.
Why do you think the design was intended for a tattoo?
The page he handed me had other graphics, which were clearly tattoo designs. And, as far as I remember, it had the address of a tattoo parlor that's close by printed on the bottom of the page.
Ooh.
What was the design you sprayed onto his motorcycle?
It was some sort of bird, but I don't know what it's called. I'm not a botanist. But it had a bald head.
Why do you think the design was intended for a tattoo?
Oh, sorry. Yeah, leave
then.
Thank
you for the information.
I thought I was going to get the address off him. Like, where is the tattoo parlor? I don't know. All right, let's go this way. Thanks, Ben. You've been a big help. Right. Can we get through this way? Need a mini-map. I go that way? I'll go this way. I think this is a bit of a flawed part of the game, really. Just, like, having to wander around and do this. Like, and walk quite a distance. Not ideal. It's not ideal. Ooh, what's going on over there? No idea. Don't care. Yeah. So, yeah, I like it in the daytime. I think it looks really cool. Hey, guys. Oh, sorry. I'm going in here. Ooh.
Cool designs.
Hello.
Full metal armor and you still want piercings. Hey, respect.
Hey, respect, dude. No, I need to talk to this guy.
I am not here for that.
A tattoo, then. It'll really bring out that jawline.
My body wears enough scars.
Believe me, you can never have enough of these puppies. Anyway, if you're not here for inking, what do you want?
A biker called Spike. I heard he was your customer.
I don't serve no bikers. Don't know who told you that, but it's a load of bull.
Are you denying making tattoos for the street vultures?
You've got no proof, cop. Now stay off my case. I need to get back to my work.
Ooh, that did not go well. Personal notepad, vultures mentioned. I'm assuming that's enough evidence.
What next? You gonna try to tell me that I'm smuggling nuke in a red inker?
Do you?
Ooh, okay.
I found evidence of your connections to the biker gang.
I'm not telling you nothing, cop.
Spike and what is left of the street vultures are going down. It is your choice if you want to join them.
Ah, fuck. I told him not to come in here when he was so hot. He brought this on himself.
Where is he?
He's got a place nearby somewhere, but I don't know where exactly.
I am afraid this information is too vague.
His motorcycle must be parked outside. It's some sort of chopper. I don't know. You can check the plate number on that photo.
Wise choice for a scum artist.
Ugh. I can't concentrate with all those reflections bouncing off your armor.
We have the plate. Okay, let's go. So now what? We've just got...
Hey, Robocop. Mr. Mills would like to have a word.
Who?
He's waiting in the car.
Who?
Come on, come on.
Who the hell is Mills? I don't care. See ya. Come on, come on. Ooh. Oh, it's just a friggin' illegal park. I don't know. Some idiot confused. Someone else can sort it. There's a lot in this game. There's so much side missions. So many side missions, sorry.
The tracker says you were near the apartment of that domestic terrorist we talked about.
Tough.
Your memory is probably glitchy, so I figured I'd send you a friendly reminder. check the place out. How do you guys end these? Over and out?
There's no need.
Over and out.
Ugh. Hmm. Where's the... Have I just got to, like, aimlessly find the... Have I just got to aimlessly find the place with the bike outside now? There's a bike there. Hello. I'm assuming that's his place. Okay, Spike. Oh, this won't be it, will it? It'll be like, oh, this is not the right license plate. No match. No match. That's a bike. Is that a bike? Yes, that's a bike. Okay, then. This looks promising. Match. We're in. Right, kick some ass. Finally. I can hear it getting louder. I'll take that, please. That's a little secret or something there. Ooh, incriminating papers. Who's it incriminating? Oh, it's what's his name? The dead guy. What's his name? The nuke guy? His track. Ooh.
Like he used us. He hired us, but he failed to deliver.
Talk about a sore loser. You had your chance and you blew it. Now it's the Torchhead's turn. Deal with it, Viker bitch.
Hi, guys.
Let's crush this tin can.
I don't think so. One more. Yep. Hey! That's not very nice. That's how we do. What is going on in here? Stolen watch. What was this? Fake ID. Racking up these points here. Racking them up. Nuke. Give me a second, Spike. Just give me 1 second and you're okay. You've actually come to save him.
You saw it yourself. You needed us to extract those.
Music's too loud. Anyone getting any of this?
Operator, requesting an ambulance. One unconscious fugitive suffering heavy blood loss.
That music was way too loud. Like, way, way too loud. Oh. Nothing? Okay. This music is in transmission detected. Yeah. Okay, the other room. Ah! Transmit a signal, enable computer scan required. Yeah, we use computer. Old mall. Is that it? Okay. Oh, it seems like that might be it.
Operator, Wendell's trail leads to the outskirts west of town. Continuing
pursuit. We're carrying Spike now. I wonder if we'll have to bust some people up while we're carrying him. Yeah, that music was like really the, like as if the sound effects of the game were kind of mismatched there, because I couldn't hear a word he was saying. I should have put subtitles on, really, but maybe next time. Spike's dead. They did a number on old Spike. Okay. So we gotta go to the mall. And we've got to walk there. It's 100 meters, jeez. Ghost from the past. Okay. Yeah, this bugs me. This bugs me a lot, having to do this. It's not something that I think is necessary at all. What's this? Oh, a crossroad from the old arcade. Yeah, sorry. Someone else can do it. He's probably going to be like, yeah, I said to send Officer Jenkins and he's, you know, been killed in action. Well, sorry, guy. It's, oh, we're leaving. This is us leaving now. Yeah, I'm not doing that. Wait there. Let's just do it. At least we might get a gunfight in here. Did he say apartment what? 12. That's it. 12. What's the one?
Daddy, what was that?
Go back to your room, sweetheart. It's just someone on the staircase.
Why breach that door if there's no one here? There's a tripwire. There's a tripwire! Disarm completed. Okay, then. Hello? Who's here? Anyone? Sticky note. Storage bill. Pick up cat food. Ooh, got the PCB. Don't know what that's about, but I got one. Let's try in here. Hello? Nothing. It's pizza. Irrelevant to the case. Cardboard box filled with documents irrelevant to the case. We won't just go in there just for a moment. Nothing suspicious. Look at the size of that TV! Oh, we are above the... Okay, I guess we're going in. Whose place is this? Are we like... This doesn't seem like a criminal's place. Just like pick up cat food and stuff. The floor's been, yeah. Okay, so can I now lift it? What's going on? Secret entrance. Oh, make a way. Okay. Rental invoice. Oh, there you go. We've got an address. Fake ID. Terminating documents. So, okay, let's answer it. A PC.
So OCP is ordering you to break into the apartment of a reporter they don't like? Any comment before I write a story on that?
I am here to investigate.
No, it's her.
Terrorism.
OCP sent you to my safe house because they want to know what I have on them after the bank incident.
I assume there is more if you cannot store everything here. I found a rental bill for a locker in a storage facility.
Why would you tell her that?
Never mind. First you let me go at the bank, and now, when I'm actually starting to figure out what the OCP scam is all about, you show up and ruin this. Do you want to help OCP avoid liability?
Your evidence is invalid if you obtained it illegally.
I don't collect it for the court. I won't win against OCP there. It turns out I was right. That thing that OCP plans to do with charging residents of Old Detroit with additional costs, It is a loophole. It will lead to the illegal expulsion of thousands of people if you help OCP silence me.
Explain.
Not so fast. I need to be able to trust you first. At the bank, you've proved that you are more than just a tool programmed to obey OCP, but now, the stakes are higher.
What is it that you expect?
Since you're here, I fully expect someone from OCP to go and check my locker. I need to protect what's inside, but there's a meeting I need to keep an eye on. Too much depends on it.
I will not be involved in the smuggling of contraband.
There's nothing illegal about my request. I need only one box from there. The one with the inscription Bakery on the Corner. The rest you can leave to OCP to pick up. I need to just spring clean my out-of-date documents anyway. Call me once you secure the box.
We're gonna get done for this. We're gonna get so done for this. What are we doing? I just thought I was gonna have a gunfight, you know? This is the wrong way, right? Yeah. That's the wrong way. Not ideal. I have no idea what's going on right now. It's just like, well, I feel like they're going to, you know, they'll shut me down or something. They're going to remove my battery. Where are we going? Go to the storage facility. Oh, more walking. Oh, God, it's even further away. It feels a little, like, sluggish at times. There's not really a lot of atmosphere to it, as I've sort of said previously, but, yeah, I mean, I'm hoping it picks up a bit. The shooter sort of aspect of it's great. Really good. Real fun. It's not too difficult. I mean, Ed was a bit... I felt like Ed was too big of a step for what we had.
Man, it's RoboCop.
Hey, it's RoboCop, yeah. No, can't go that way, we gotta go around.
Right, officer?
Shouldn't we give the fellas the signal?
The fellas? Ah, nice.
Are you lost, officer? I can show you the exit if you want.
No thanks. Please don't say I've walked all the way down here, it's the wrong way.
Trouble with the lock.
Seems that I forgot the key, but,
You will tell your story at the station.
Are you sure you have enough seats in your car to take us all?
You're damn right.
If you do not come...
Look at the size of that gun!
I will not need any.
Let's get him, boys!
I had to reload straight away. That's ridiculous. RoboCop just loves killing people. Who was shooting me then? Hello? Oh, he took some bullets. You're gone. Oh. No, not anymore, guys. Not anymore. I shot you in the face and you died, and then continued to speak. Hello? Is that it? No. That is. Is there a grenade right by me and I can't run away? Yes, there was! yeah, I'll take that. Oh, it's nasty. Where were we going? Oh, over here. Nice. The one that says what? Bakery on it? That's not it, is it? OCP related. Oh, okay. Is that it? Yeah, that's it. That's pretty much it. Oh, we got a little gunfight out of it. That was pretty cool. I am not gonna keep investigating this building, because that's enough for just now, so we achieved that. And we're going to disappoint our boss by the seams of things, because he's like, bring it straight back. And we've basically let her go and helped her turn to the streets. Oh dear. Oh dear.
Well, well, well. Looks like Mr. Becker was right. You're up to something behind his back. These things are supposed to go to Mr. Becker, I reckon.
What will interest Becker is in locker number 17. The contents of this box are none of OCP's concern.
I'll have to tell Mr. Becker that you have not given us all the material.
I assure you that it will end up worse for you than for me.
Yeah, because I'm going to take my gun out and shoot you in the head. See ya. Ooh. Yeah, so it's like you kept her belongings, so I guess I could have handed them over there and, you know, do it by the book. But, I didn't. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's the phone I should have found from the old mission. Ah. Oh, well.
So I'm guessing you have my stuff. Did OCP arrive at the party?
They tracked my location.
Because they trust you so much. Speaking of which, the box. What if I lied about it? Did you ever think of that? There may be a bomb inside or the head of my sworn enemy. Do you want to know what's inside?
No. The sound of your voice does not indicate that you are lying.
Just don't depend on your lie detector when you talk to politicians. In the box are my personal belongings. Letters, memorabilia, things that actually matter to me. When you become too tough to hit directly, the scum will try to get to you through your loved ones.
I understand.
So we have even more in common. Once OCP takes care of my old documents, I'll have the space to deal with the Delta City issue and help the people of Old Detroit. You've helped them already, though. Thank you. Ronnie's Grocery. Leave the box there.
Right, so, yeah. I mean, it's better. I think it's better, because I don't trust the OCP and the cops and that boss of ours. I don't trust him at all. So it's like, I think it's better that we help, you know, people like her out. Ronnie's Groceries.
What do you mean, a dollar? It's 20...
Shut up.
I have Samantha's belongings.
Ah, yes. I'm glad you're helping her. Without that girl, OCP would put us all on the street. Still might. They did a number on a lot of families, hers included. Samantha's mother took it worst. But that's not a story for me to tell. Anyway, leave the box in the back, next to the cat food. She's supposed to pick up everything tomorrow.
If she's still alive. Why are we doing so much of this, you know? Sorted. What's out there? Oh, it's the streets. Right, so we're now, leaves Ronnie's box. Optional, check the box. Nope, not gonna check it. I don't want to. I'm not gonna. Right, so, we've done a side mission. We now need to go to the storage locker, but I'm afraid it's that time of day again, and we're going to leave it here for part 8. So, thanks very much for watching, and if you got to the end of this video, and I will catch you in part 9.